If you would like to keep track of coronavirus in Alabama public schools, the Department of Health has a COVID-19 school dashboard. There you can see how many cases have been reported in each school district. You can find a link to the dashboard on our website, WKRG.com.